Maritime industries the world over have long sought an effective and environmentally responsible method of cleaning boating and shipping vessels in a cost-effective manner. The build-up of microorganisms, algae or animals on the underwater surfaces of ships not only poses an invasive threat to native species, but the mere build-up of it on a ship's hull can impede a vessel's performance by between 15 and 40%, which translates into increased fuel and transport costs. Franmarine Underwater Services has developed Envirocart, an in-water hull cleaning and filtration system, an innovation enabling on-site in-water cleaning of underwater surfaces to combat biofouling in a manner that causes no biological risk to the environment.
There's a one-stop portable technology that can be moved to a vessel that it's got an aquatic invasive species infection, or it can be deployed around the country, you know, to clean vessels and improve their efficiency. If a vessel is then forced offshore or into a dry dock, we're just moving the problem. So one of the big advantages of our system is that it's highly portable. So it can be deployed, you know, to the target vessel, it can be deployed on board the target vessel or to a wharf. We can actually move our technology out to the vessel and clean it in situ.
Carbon reduction aside, what also makes this an environmentally effective innovation is the capture, containment and treatment of the biological waste generated by the cleaning process. Importantly done so without damage to the anti-fouling paint coating. All the biofoul material is captured in a contactless cleaning cart and sucked up onto the surface into a multi-stage filtration and UV treatment system before being passed back into the ocean in a very clean manner.